In the storm ravaged tri-state, some voters will be casting ballots in places different from their usual polls. In New Jersey, the poll hours are 6 a.m. to 8 p.m. Eastern Time. What's on the ballot? Races for President, U.S. Senate, U.S. House, and in some cases, for county and local seats, including school boards, as well as two state ballot questions. Now, some polling places have been moved because of devastation from the storm. The state dropped its earlier plan to use military trucks as makeshift polling places in some locations. In New York City, some schools and other buildings designated as polling sites suffered damage or loss of power in Superstorm Sandy. The city's Board of Elections is advising voters to check its websites for the latest information on polling sites. Voters can enter a New York City address into the city's poll locator to learn the polling places for that address. There is also a poll site app for iPhone, Android, or BlackBerry.